in Stellenbosch, or Stellenbosch, if you have land. There, I did jokes about the land. Know your audience. They were... yeah. The very next night, I fly back to Joburg and we're doing shows in the East Rand. And there I was like, let me do the same land shows, let's see. And those guys were on the floor, killing themselves. Oh, they loved it. And I was like, oh, these are the ones without land. This is not a black-white thing. This is a have and have-not situation. Those guys are like, yo, whatever, give it to the blacks, we don't care. Don't even care. The bloody renting, brother. Give it to them. We might make it cheaper. Who knows?